السلام عليكم. Today the Arabic lesson is very important. النهاردة الدرس العربي مهم أوي. How can I say I love you? By the way, the verb to love in Arabic is يحب. يحب to love or to like is يحب. يحب. So when I want to say I love you, أنا بحبك. This is when you say this one. This I love you to a man. أنا بحبك. أنا بحبك. And when I want to say this to a woman, I love you to a woman, it will be أنا بحبك. أنا بحبك. So by the way, let's conjugate the verb to love, يحب, in the present simple tense, like from أنا until إحنا. أنا أحب. To love, يحب. أنا أحب. أنت تحب. أنت تحبي. أنت تحب. هو هي. هو يحب. هي she. هي تحب. هم they. هم يحب. And إحنا نحب. By the way, I want to tell you something very important now. علي, I will say I love. أنا أحب. Like I love Egypt. أنا أحب مصر or أنا بحب مصر. And do you know, we studied before, when I use be before the letter, be. For example, the verb to drink in Arabic is يشرب. يشرب. Like I drink, أنا أشرب. And I am drinking now, أنا بشرب. Be letter before the verb for the present continuous. I am drinking water now. أنا بشرب مية دلوقتي. So علي, why you saying, for example, I love Egypt. أنا بحب مصر دلوقتي. I love Egypt in general. I love Egypt. أنا بحب مصر. Why you use be here? Why you use be before the verb? And you told us before, be for the present continuous. Actually, I will tell you now the use of be. Be has two uses before the verb. Number one, if I want to say I am drinking water now, I am drinking now, أنا بشرب now, دلوقتي. This is the first use of be. And the second use of be, for something you do every day, for something you do always. Like, I drink tea every day. So, أنا بشرب شاي كل يوم. أنا بشرب شاي كل يوم. And when I want to say I love Egypt, of course I always love Egypt. I always love Egypt. So I will say أنا بحب مصر, because it's always. That's why I use it. So I love Egypt. أنا بحب مصر. I really hope you enjoy this Arabic lesson, and don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel at this link, and click like on my Facebook page Egyptian Arabic with Ali. علي جمال هردالة إيجيبت. مع السلامة. السلام عليكم مستر علي. وعليكم السلام. I have heard that you will announce about your Egyptian Arabic DVD courses plus the books. Can I sit and listen to you please? Yes, of course. Have a seat. Mr. Ali, can I ask you some questions about your Egyptian Arabic DVD courses plus the books please? Yes, of course. Go ahead. Mr. Ali, are your DVD courses plus the books on YouTube channel? No, they are not on my YouTube channel. Mr. Ali, can you please explain about your courses? My Egyptian Arabic DVD courses plus the books, they are from beginner level till advanced level. The 6 DVD courses plus the books, for example, this disc for level 1 and this disc for level 2 and levels 3 and 4, this disc for level 3 and this disc for level 4, and for level 5 and level 6, this disc for level 5 and this disc for level 6, plus the 4 books for the 4 levels. Mr. Ali, if anyone gets your Egyptian Arabic DVD courses plus the books, will he be able to speak Arabic well and read and write? Yes, he will be able to speak Arabic well and read and write as well, because in the videos there are subtitles in Arabic letters and in English letters as well, and in the books as well, there is first explanation, Second, exercises. Third, the answers for the exercises in Arabic letters and in English letters as well. That's great, Mr. Ali. Now, can you please show us one example of your lessons in your DVD courses? Yes, of course. Now, let's see a small example for one of the lessons in level 5, the lesson number 9, the kitchen.
Assalamu alaikum. Today, our lesson is about the kitchen. The kitchen in Arabic is المطبخ. المطبخ. The verb to cook in Arabic is يطبخ. يطبخ. أمي بتطبخ كويس في المطبخ. أمي بتطبخ كويس في المطبخ. Then how can I say the verb to boil? To boil in Arabic is يغلي. يغلي. دلوقتي أنا بغلي مية عشان أنا عايز أعمل شاي. دلوقتي أنا بغلي مية عشان أنا عايز أعمل شاي. Then the verb to grill in Arabic is يشوي. يشوي. سارة هتشوي فراخ النهاردة. سارة هتشوي فراخ النهاردة. Then the verb to fry in Arabic is يقلي. يقلي. محمود عايز يقلي بطاطس النهاردة عشان هو جعان قوي. محمود عايز يقلي بطاطس النهاردة عشان هو جعان قوي.
Mr. Ali, can you please tell us about your special offer for your courses? Yes, there is a special offer for the first 100 people who will buy my Egyptian Arabic DVD courses plus the books. You will get them all for $100 instead of $140, or in euro will be 90 euro instead of 120 euro, or in Egyptian pounds will be 750 Egyptian pounds instead of 1000 Egyptian pounds. Mr. Ali, I just have two questions. How can the student get your Egyptian Arabic DVD courses plus the books, and how can he send you the money? If the student lives here in Egypt, I will meet him and give him the courses. But if the student lives outside Egypt, I will send the courses to his email and he can download them on his computer. And for the payment, there are four ways. Number one, by PayPal. Number two, by Western Union. Number three, by MoneyGram. Number four, to my bank account in Egypt. Mr. Ali, when the student wants to contact you, how can he contact you to buy your Egyptian Arabic DVD courses plus the books? Everyone is welcome to contact me at my telephone number. By the way, my telephone number, you can contact me through WhatsApp or Viber, or you can call me. My telephone number 01000225271. My email aligamal55@gmail.com. My Facebook page Egyptian Arabic with Ali. My Skype name ali.gamal55. Ali Gamal Hurghada, Egypt. Ma'a salama.